Good evening, everyone. We are completed the up to the problem number 17. Yesterday, I have given you the homework up to the 17. Today, we'll do the problem number 18. Before 18, some terms I will explain you. As earlier, we have discussed here under the statement of affairs how to calculate the capital. So, capital equals to assets minus liability. The differences between the assets and liability is called as here capital. So, capital is nothing but a balancing figure. Next, if per month our drawings are given, multiply with 12, then we'll gain per annum. As we need the drawing for per annum, अपने को annually drawings हो ना problem करने के लिए, इसलिए क्या करेंगे, drawings को 12 के साथ multiply कर लिए तो per annum drawings अपने को मिल जाता. Another thing, drawings अपने को स्टेटमेंट ऑफ अफेयर्स में लेना नहीं है. ड्रॉइंग्स कहां पे लेंगे, स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट और लॉस में. वेयर वी हैव टू टेक द ड्रॉइंग्स अंडर द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट और लॉस, देयर वी हैव टू ऐड द ड्रॉइंग्स, नॉट हियर. एज यू हैव डिडक्टेड द ड्रॉइंग्स फ्रॉम द कैपिटल इन इंटरमीडिएट फर्स्ट ईयर फाइनल अकाउंट्स, बट हियर अंडर द सिंगल एंट्री सिस्टम वी विल नॉट टेक ड्रॉइंग्स अंडर द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ अफेयर्स. वी नीड टू ऐड द ड्रॉइंग्स अंडर द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट और लॉस. So we'll and under the 17th problem, one point is there in which the owner is what doing, he is selling his motorbike and investing into the business. That is nothing but additional capital. If you are getting any doubt in the 17th problem, in 17th problem only drawings per month is given, we need to multiply with 12, we'll get per annum drawings. And another thing, the owner selling his own bike and investing into the capital during investing into the business during the year, that is nothing but additional capital. Whatever 20,000 he is getting by selling his bike and investing into the reinvesting into the business, that is additional capital. Next, we'll go for 18th problem. Under the 18th problem, as you can see on the screen, 18th problem, we have Mr. Sai Kiran keeps his books according to single entry system. His financial position as follows. Two financial positions are given, 1/4/2014, that is for opening capital, and 31st March 2015, that is for closing capital. So with the opening capital, means the information of 1/4/2014 will prepare opening capital and opening statement of affairs, and from 31st March 2015, whatever the information given, through that will prepare the closing statement of affairs. So two statement of affairs, for opening capital also we need to prepare statement of affairs, for closing capital also we need to prepare the statement of affairs. See, debtors asset, as you know, creditors liability, stock in trade asset, furniture asset, cash asset, machinery asset, investment asset, whatever the amounts are given for opening here, 2014, 12, 34, 16, 20, these amounts are for opening statement of affairs, through which we will find out the opening capital, and 25, 40, 35, 25, 22, 18, 15, these amounts are for closing statement of affairs, through which we will get closing capital. Prepare statement of affairs and also calculate profit earned by him. So here, no drawings, no additional capital, only opening and closing capital are given. See here, only one liability is given, that is sundry creditors, how much, 34,000 for opening, 40,000 for closing. Now, remaining all our assets are there, right? Debtors, sundry debtors are how much? 12 for opening, 25,000 for closing. Next, stock in trade, means closing stock, that is stock in trade, how much? 16,000, 35,000. Next, furniture. Furniture 20, 25. Simultaneously, I am writing here for both opening and closing. In one pro forma only, we are preparing opening statement of affairs and closing statement of affairs. Only I made two amount column here. After furniture, what we have? Cash 19 and 22. Cash 19,000 and 22,000. Next, machinery 10,000, 18,000. Machinery 10,000 and 18,000. Next, investments. Eleven thousand, fifteen thousand. So here, by using the above formula, assets minus liabilities, we'll find out opening capital as well as the closing capital of the problem. So for opening capital, opening assets minus opening liability. First we'll do the total of assets, right? In. Eighty-eight thousand, ten, eighteen, right? Three zeros, 1,40,000. So opening assets are 88,000 minus liabilities, opening 34,000 equals to 54,000. So opening capital, how much we got? We got opening capital 54,000. Capital 54,000. Next, closing capital equals to assets are 1,40,000, right? And liabilities are 40,000. 1 lakh. Closing capital is how much? 1 lakh we got, right? 1 lakh here. Total same balancing 88 and 1,40,000. So like this we have to prepare the statement of affairs through which got, which we got opening capital 54,000 and closing capital 1 lakh. Awesome. So closing capital, how much we got? We got 1 lakh closing capital, through which we need to deduct the opening capital. How much we have? 54,000. So profit 46,000. 1 lakh minus 54,000 equals to 46,000. That is profit. So it is your 18th problem. Note down it.